Yo, what's up, everybody? My name is Ali Cooper, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Third reaction in the row. Oh, y'all don't see me today. Y'all see me. Okay, anyway. Today, I'm here with my man, Mr. J Pork. Okay, and today, well, actually a week ago, he came out with a song called SOJU featuring 2 Chainz. You know what I didn't want to happen? I never wanted my Korean stars to be like signed to an American person. But you know, I ain't mad at it. You know, I knew it was gonna happen at some point in time because Jay Park is talented. So thank you, Jay-Z, for recognizing some talent. I applaud you, sir. And now my man doing big things, big boy things, okay? He got a song with 2 Chainz. And not everybody finna be on his, you know, his little agent, you know, you feel me? And I'm gonna be mad because they gonna be all, oh my god, Jay Park, oh my god. And I'm gonna be like, but was you with him? What? You know, you feel me? I gotta stand my ground and I really don't want to, but I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna have to snatch somebody up, but whatever. I'm here for it. Here for the support, you know I got you, bae. So let's get into this video. Let's see what this soju about. No, I'm not legal yet, but you feel me? I mean, I'm legal to date you, not legal to drink. So we gotta work around it, hun. But anyway, why aren't you starting is the real question. Are you deaf? Korean traditional alcohol, typically made, I'm gonna guess, made to get drunk. I really didn't see the rest of it, but I'm thirsty. Ooh. Can I have me one of those souvenir drinks? Let's see what Daddy Long Legs got for us today. I need you to come to Miami and get a tan poppy because you're looking a little bit too light. This auto-tune is killing me already. Jesus Christ. Oh boy, what you got on? Don't let me get to roasting you. What is this? You so nasty, boy. Money, no pay cuts. Put up the glass, lay up. Tell the squad we way up, we up. Hey, you saying ace, I love it, but only tonight. Yeah. Hov and I, we living that soldier jet life. The homie law getting married soon. Come to soul for your honey. So carry on. Oh, Lord, I'm like 30. All my bills paid, so we about to get lit off this soul. It's 2 Chainz. Never mind. Oh, figure out. I don't know why I'm asking y'all, like y'all gonna respond. I'm like, oh, my question's answered. Hey. Every time somebody tell me mad, that's how I'm gonna respond. Like, it's the end of the day. All of my bills are paid. I'm gonna go drink. You're mad. Shawty got my heart. She my Valentine. Say she want the cheese. Straight from Dapper Dunn. Yeah. I've been on the spice. Bars Alcatraz. I wanna know where this was shot. Call it taking out the trash. Taking out the trash. Oh, I had to laugh. Champagne. That fake my hand laugh. Tea the lash. Dripping to my calves. Socks all design. Every single time. You to steal people, girl, till they pick me out of line, though. Hustling to get it out of the field.
Anything to pay my mama bills? Anything to let you know it's real? Underground bitch, I'm trill. Got my name
tattooed. Ooh, she was pretty.
Chain looking like alkaline. I could put a leg on the mine. And the regulation overtime.
Oh my god, Jay is so short. But I knew this. It was just so bad seeing him compared to Hey, you short? That's why I got Zico. How tall is Zico? Like 6'1", I believe. I could be wrong. 6'1", 6'2", somewhere around there. Ooh, I like that jacket. Send it my way. But those pants gotta go, babe. They got to go. That's disgusting. Who told you that was cute? Who told you that was okay? Can you put that slogan on the t-shirt, please? Thanks. Cropped hoodie, actually. Love you for it. Ooh, that was good. Ooh, it said Rock Nation. Well, of course it's gonna say Rock Nation. Like, that. Duh. Jay-Z, no, he gotta get his coins, too. Oh my god, I absolutely loved it. That was like the perfect like summer vibe song. And that's what I was getting from it, from like the clothing. Well, I don't know what clothes those were, but you know, from like the vibe of just chilling with the homeboys and doing whatever homeboys do. For real. So I absolutely loved it. 2 Chainz little feature on there was nice as well. And I really don't even listen to 2 Chainz like that, because sometimes when he be rapping, I be like, what the fuck are you saying right now? Like, that don't even make sense. But that was dope. I liked it. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the crossover. I'm feeling the flavor. You feel me? I just really can't wait for more. And I'm wishing the best for Jay and his, you know, him being signed to Jay-Z. I'm ecstatic for him. Like, he deserves it. Like, this boy's been busting his butt from the old ages, like since 1887, you feel me? And I really do adore him. He's literally one of my faves. He's, if you can't tell, one of my like ultimate biases. Like, that's daddy. Like, come on. He was definitely like probably one of the first 5 people I discovered when I got into K-pop, for sure. And you feel me? Well, he's not K-pop, but y'all get the gist. I'll say Korean music, because I'm not gonna limit myself to K-pop, because I don't just listen to the pop music of it. But yeah, that's of course I'm gonna support him. Like, I was kidding in the beginning about the whole thing. I'm kidding, but I ain't kidding, because I already see it. Like, when he blows up to the point of no return, and then everybody gonna be wanting to throw their panties on stage for him, and then I'm gonna just be sitting there in disgust, like, but you weren't there. You weren't there. And, you know, that's the only thing I don't really like about when it's crossed over. Like, look at BTS. Look at perfect example. At all of my friends, I've tried to put, well, some of my friends, I be trying to put them on with these groups. I be like, listen to them, listen to them, listen to them. Nobody wanted to listen to me. Now that BTS is making money moves, everybody all up in their panties. What? But didn't you just see? Didn't you say that music was whack? Didn't you ask me why I'm listening to them? I don't know what they saying. Nigga, you don't know what these rappers nowadays are saying, because half of them be mumble rapping. You know what? This just made me mad. I'm out. No, I'm playing. But on a serious note, for real, like, it makes me mad, because people steady talking mess, and then when your faves be blowing up, showing them who run this, and then they want to be, oh my god, and I'm like, you fake bastard. And it just be making me mad, you feel me? Mad. And I be like, nobody was in love with BTS but me, okay? Nobody. Not everybody does. But on a serious note, I'm happy for Jay-Z. I hope he does amazing things for over the years to come. And I can't wait. I'm here for the ride. I'm down. Spay baby daddy. And y'all know how it is. Y'all know how it is. So I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, peace out.